Yeah, Jim, that's right. Sheriff's deputies have released this composite sketch of the suspect. They say attacked a woman inside of her car while she was getting gas. Now, the man is described as being in his 20s or 30s with light brown hair, brown eyes, and a thin build. Deputies also released this edited surveillance video from the Wawa in which you can see the suspect appearing to look over at the woman's car while walking back to his car. Then the video cuts to the suspect over the woman inside of her car on the driver's side, and then you see him get out of the car and run back into his car and take off. Now, deputies say this all happened around 8:30 last night at the Wawa off 192 in Osceola County. The woman told deputies she had just pulled up to the gas pump when the suspect suddenly opened her door and pushed himself into her car and started attacking her. Deputies say the woman was able to fight the man off, and he quickly jumped back into his car and sped away. The sheriff's office says they believe the suspect was driving a white Acura TL and left the Wawa, most likely going on the turnpike going eastbound. Now, sheriff's deputies say they are asking anyone with information to call Crimeline. There is a $1,000 reward for any information. Live in Osceola County, Kelsey Thorid, WESH 2 News.